here begins the great journey of monks and seagulls.